We will reserve the last question to Mr. Brownlee. My dear colleagues, may tanong po kayo kay Mr. Barrios, Mr. Attorney Francisco, and Mr. Antonio.
Just some technical clarifications to the PBA, Mr. Chair. Mr. Justin Brownlee becomes a naturalized Filipino citizen. What would be the treatment to him by the PBA? Can he be considered a local player or an import still? I am a Hinebra fan. I would like him to play as a local if it is allowed by the PBA rules. What's the opinion of our resource person, sir?
Hindi na ho ako PBA, no? Nag-retire ako as PBA commissioner more than 10 years ago. Pero ang pagkakaalam ko po, Senator, para hong katulad ni Andre Blatch, nung na-naturalize siya, ang sabi ho ng PBA, magiging unfair naman sa ibang team kung i-classify si Andre na local. Malamang ho, ganun din ho kay Justin.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. The permission of Senator Bato. Siguro ang gusto po ni Senator De La Rosa, baka magkaroon po ng age bracket. Halimbawa po, umedad si Marcos Dautit na 40, nag-40 rin si 37 si Andre Blanche. Baka yung age na yun, pwede na sila maglaro bilang Pilipino local sa PBA. Siguro yun ang gusto. Kasi Pilipino ka na eh. Pag Pilipino ka na, may karapatan ka na Pilipino. Di ba?
I'm sure makikinig ho sila Commissioner Willie at si Senator Bongo, malapit ho yan sa PBA. Eh, mapaparating ho yung sa kanila po.
Salamat, Senator Bongo. Ang tanong po kanina kung pwede maglaro as local, ang suggestion ko, pag umidad na siguro ng kaunti, baka pwede nang isabak.
Pag local si Brownlee, di lamang na lamang na. Paano mo babantayan to? Si Bato lang makaka-check dito.
Mr. Chairman, if I may, considering that TV Network is covering this proceeding, and today they will open UNTV Cup. There will be an opening of the tournament, Mr. Chairman. May we know if we can also get and tap Brownlee to play for the Senate Defenders?
Are you willing to play for us, in Brownlee?
Apo.
UNTV.
Lamang na tayo.
UNTV, good luck.